3 years ago, the Bakers were like any other family. They just finished family dinner, listening to the raindrops hammering against the window panes as they ate. A moment of peace and quiet there lasts for some time.
Aw. See, I like that part of the backstory of this game, how they were just like a regular family and they got fucked up.
Yeah, you're going to enjoy this then.
Aw. Ow, ouch.
I hit him in the foot.
Ow, yeah. Hey, everybody, welcome to... Ow.
This is CNN.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all. That's just a guy. It's just a real guy. Just a real life man. But that's a CGI.
Let's get right into the news. It says Keemstar.
I don't
like this is a very strange
like
person
like
to be on here.
Clearly a CG helicopter next to like these real ass footage over here.
Yeah.
Right over the Baker family household. The location of the new famous game. Oh.
I haven't said.
Any of you guys think that guy looked weird? Kind of hyper-realistic?
He looked a little bit more defined than we
did.
Yeah.
He's got more polygons or something.
UN Security Council passes motion to
keep aids stationed in Edonia. Oh. Isn't that where one of the, like five so takes place or something?
How's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, at least wise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something. Yes.
This is cool. I really like this.
Poor girl, some fresh clothes and into a warm bed.
Hey, Lucas, you're gonna be fucked soon.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always born to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on.
That's the part that makes this most upsetting, is that they're, like, really nice people.
Yeah, they're just, like, kind, except Lucas is kind of a dick.
Lucas is a bit of a psychopath.
But, like, the parents are just like, oh, yeah, oh, I hope she's okay.
There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
And that stupid asshole, what's her name? Evelyn? She fucks everything
yeah,
up.
Yeah, what a dumb asshole.
Yeah.
Grandma.
Yeah.
Spoilers.
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 For the game that came out before this DLC did.
Though they're,
I have very little. Like that's the thing that pisses me off. Like, what's the time frame for spoilers? By the way, I say a week.
Really?
Maybe two. Maybe two.
I
weeks.
Don't know.
I might give you 2 weeks.
It depends.
It's been a month since this game came out.
It depends. Ooh, lockpick. It depends on, whether or not like for example, spoilers in like Harry Potter 6, Dumbledore dies. That's a really big plot event. That, like, takes a lot of, you know, like, a lot of the story revolves around that. Or, like if the point of the story, if it's, like, a mystery, you know, and, like, the point of the story is, ooh, what happens? Then spoiler is, like, a slightly bigger deal. But if it's something like this, where it's just, like, this is the story of the game, spoilers aren't that big of a deal. You know what I mean? Because
well,
no one's...
Yeah, exactly.
No one's like, I can't believe you told me that this zombie game is a zombie story. So, yeah.
No, it's, like, talking about how Evelyn was the old lady.
That's true. But that doesn't really affect, like, the game. It's kind of, like, a cool, like, oh, wow. But it doesn't really, like, matter. You know what I mean?
Well, no, I mean, more so I feel like, you know, if you're watching a video for the DLC, you should have already played the game.
That also.
And if you're doing this...
Oh, no, right now we're totally free right now to talk about spoilers.
No, I know that. You don't need to tell me. I know these things.
Also, did I need to do what I just did?
No.
Oh, boy. Okay, well, I have it now.
She told you to get clothes from the fucking washing machine.
But that was kind of cool. I got a small component.
Okay.
I don't know what it's for.
Looks like a button.
Huh.
Maybe you could put it somewhere.
This is the laundry room.
Oh, by the way, you can re-up on that phone-a-friend thing now. So
okay.
You have one free phone-a-friend for, yeah, this.
For existence. Oh, this is cool, though. Seeing, like, the house.
Really, you have, in all honesty, you have, like, four phone-a-friends. Because, like, you have one real one, and then, like, you have three frustrated, very pissed-off versions.
Where I've, like, forced your hand into helping me because I'm terrible.
Yeah. No one has cleaned up the dishes. Oh. These pigs. You know what? They deserve it. They deserve what's going to happen to them.
They had it coming. Ew, I like the sound you made.
you could hook something onto this.
Probably.
No, probably not.
Clean Changing clothes. Okay.
Can I go in here? Okay.
Laundry room.
You can't?
Oh, well, let me. Boop, boop.
Oh, all right.
Didn't want to make a new model of the entire thing, now, do we? Can't go this way either. Wait, where's the laundry room? Phone a friend.
No, I know.
I was kidding.
I wouldn't even let you do that. I would just be like, fuck you. I'm not wasting my... Yeah. This is more for me than it is for you, this phone a friend.
That's true. Oh,
it's like
can.
Just peace for me. So I know that if it gets really bad, there's one moment where I can make you move on and stop wasting my fucking time.
I'm just looking around. The nail looks loose. Interesting. And I got a small component. Did you get the small component, Jake?
Yes.
Oh. Let's look at the garage. See what's going on.
Yeah, because that's where the laundry usually is done.
It's not, but, you know, I'm just, you know. I wonder if there's other components, large or small, in here. Just gonna...
That looks like it's just going at 10 frames per second.
It's gonna take its time. This rope seems sturdy. Well, that's probably good. It's weird that there's... Because you said there's different endings to this, right?
Yes.
It's kind of strange because there's not, like, different beginnings to the game. There's only one way the game starts. So it's interesting to me.
You'll understand if you see them both.
Oh, I'm sure.
But you won't see them both because you have to leave for work.
You have to go make money or some other bullshit.
Yeah, you gotta go, like, teach kids how to be douchebags or something.
How to dingle their dongles, yeah.
That's... Careful there, Milo.
Topical. To do. Nail the plywood on upstairs window. Call the glass people later. Luke's birthday present. Power tool? Ask Zoe about it. I'm Zoe. I am the Zoe. Okay. Change your clothes. Nice.
You did it.
Yeah. I achieved.
Holy shit, you found the clothes.
The very first step.
I can't wait for you to leave, dude.
Leave this room?
Yeah, I can't wait for you to leave this house. Because I'm going to immediately jump in my bed and sleep. I know it's like 1 p.m.
Yeah.
But my sleep schedule is so fucked right now that's like the equivalent of it being like 3 a.m. for me. For all of you, like that would be the equivalent.
Aww.
Oh,
happy-ish family. Maybe. It's just a full face photo. And then just a tree porch.
It looks like a scratched out face.
That does?
Maybe... Well, hair on the sides and, like, the face scratched out. Maybe it is trees.
It's hard to say. It's hard to say.
Or maybe they are trees. Gotta get the grammar right
maybe
there.
Maybe they is the tree. It's not for me.
Can I has cheeseburger?
Can I? Hashtag Mimi language. Hashtag Maymays.
Hashtag bucket detective.
Hashtag bucket detective. All right, let's go. Before we get too self-referential here.
Jack took her up to Lucas's old room.
Oh. Oh, so now I can go into that room that I couldn't go into before. That's why I wouldn't let me go in. Yeah, it's because I didn't have the clothes. I see.
Yeah. It's almost like you should have done the thing you were supposed to do first.
But I still got the small component. Still proud of myself for that.
Oh, my God. No, nobody cares.
I like that I did it. All right, here we go.
You really don't. Will you remember tomorrow?
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half on the water.
He looks so much younger.
Yeah.
Like, his hair has more color to it. So does Marguerite. They look younger and they have more color to their hair. They just... They don't look nearly as withered. It's only been a couple months. How did you do that?
Oh, shit!
How did you do that?
I figured it out.
What?
I'm gonna...
Hey, you remember that dead kid that was up here?
Oh, yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, fuck. I got. But didn't that happen after? Oh, yeah, it's trying to. Zoe, it's starting to get my hurry down the laptop. Dum-dum.
Read it. Just actually fucking read it.
Zoe, I told you to keep your dirty hands on my laptop. Dum-dum. Oh, you're just jealous of my hacker skills. This is what you get for using the same password for your phone and your computer, dipshit.
If you're just gonna mumble incoherent nonsense, why even bother? I'm Alex, I'm a big fucking idiot. That's password. What you sound like. Just in case you didn't know.
What's the password? I have to find
7734.
Okay.
You got it wrong.
I did.
That's not 7734. I'm just kidding. Fuck you.
Yeah, I was like, there's no way he's actually giving me the password right now. It's just not happening. All right, cool. So I got to find. And he said it's the same password.
Wait, fuck, what was it? One, actually, though. Like, one, fuck. 1019?
Really?
I think so.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Okay, well, cool.
I did it.
The Fuck You List, October 2014 edition. 10-1, the old man slapped me right in the face for checking my phone during dinner. Fuck you. 10-3, I can't say one word about mama's cooking without getting yelled at. Fuck you. 10-5, all I did today was look in on Zoe when she was doing yoga and she calls me pervert. Fuck you. 10-6, well, yeah. The old man got drunk and started throwing all my crap in that red box out on the veranda. Fuck you.
I'm going to be honest, though. Like, this doesn't seem like the type of family that does yoga.
Yeah, I mean, she's young and modern.
I guess. She still lives in a shithole.
So is that all that's on the computer?
Yeah. Okay. Well, she didn't really. It's a plantation. It's like a really large place.
It's just, yeah, it's true.
Surrounded by shit.
There are a lot of like...
No, yeah, so it is a shit hole.
A hole it's, full of shit.
No,
yeah.
No, no. It's a hole surrounded by shit.
Okay. I see.
But the hole right itself does not have shit in it. Hey, you little asshole. Thanks for ruining my family.
The lassie. Gonna jump scare me? Oh.
They're mine now.
What?
Huh? Oh.
Uh-oh.
That was rude. Goodbye. I would say, don't I have a lighter? Yeah, I do. Nice. Oh.
Oh, she pissed the bed.
She pissed the bed in her exact shape with weird tentacle things. That's kind of creepy, actually.
Daddy? Is the power out?
Daddy?
Was there a lightning track?
Also, that creepy fucking little girl just started running.
I don't like
this. I think she urinated in the bed.
I think she pee-peed her po-po.
Hey, God yeah. Damn it. Stop.
Yes.
Stop being you.
What were you gonna
check
say
your inventory real quick.
Where'd that little girl get to?
No, never mind.
Alright, what's up in here?
I think you need to go downstairs.
Oh, shit. What's going on over there? Mom, Pop, Lucas. Oh, fuck. Oh, Lucas.
Bear in mind.
Lucas? What happened?
Just so you remember,
yeah.
Lucas isn't infected.
Yeah.
He never got infected.
Oh, he never got infected?
He never got infected mentally. Like, he got the powers,
yeah.
But he never got infected.
That's true.
So, my impression is that he's just fucking around right now. I don't know
what's
that. He's just fucking with you. Well, that's true, because, and also he was working for those other people.
Apparently, something
yeah.
Like that.
Which was one of the few things in the original game that I didn't really like, because it didn't seem to, like, add anything. It was just sort of there.
Yeah, it didn't make too much sense to me.
It didn't, yeah, if they just
evidently, Lucas is brilliant. Like, he's an inventor, and, like, he knows how to do stuff and things.
Yeah, stuff and things.
Yeah.
But yeah, if they'd just not done that, it would have been just as good. I don't know.
I mean, it wouldn't have really changed anything from
yeah,
the main
exactly.
Story,
it
at least.
Yeah, that's true. Maybe they just did it for...
Backstory. Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What'd you do?
I just walked through the
what
door.
What did you do to my game?
I kicked it. Why am I down here?
No, because you decided to be down here.
Okay. Just gonna look around, see what's up.
I can't control what you do, Alex.
That's true. I'm gonna see if there's.
I
any
can only ridicule it.
Just little
ridicule
extra,
you.
Little items down here that I could get or something.
Weren't you already down here before?
I didn't go all the way down.
Yeah. Why wouldn't you?
Go all the way down?
Yeah, if you could go all the way, why would you choose not to?
It's true. I didn't know I could.
Why wouldn't you be able to?
I just saw a wall. I didn't think I could like walk through it.
Why though?
But there wasn't a wall. I was wrong. Oh, this is just oh. Back over here. Oh, this, okay. Cool. Oh, shit. This game is not running super hot.
I think it's your fault.
It's moving up there?
Huh. Oh, it's probably a bug. No big deal.
I mean, with what we know of this game, bugs are a possibility. Hello?
It's like a giant, like, two-legged spider that's walking around with a lantern.
Oh, gross. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Mama, is that you?
Mama?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift.
Yes.
Look at all the pretties, my little girl is giving me.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Kiss me, lover.
I love Jax. Like, yeah. What the fuck?
I'm gonna fuck the shit out of her. I'm gonna tie her up. All right, honey. Let's get down to our kinky ways. Let's bring in Zoe.
You know I have a bug fetish.
I like tying up bugs and fucking them.
That is like, this is cool though. Can you imagine just like, if you're just like, your family was just in a house and then just, everything just started going to shit?
No.
Your mom started just spewing bugs.
I could never imagine my family in a house.
I don't know what that looks like. I don't know what that looks like.
Yeah. Haven't seen it since I was 8.
So your mom spewing bugs out of her mouth?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Does not sound ideal.
Stop it!
Don't worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks.
Uh-oh.
Huh? This is next to godliness. We're supposed to meet him right now.
Fuck.
Uh oh.
How come Zoe doesn't get infected?
What are you talking about?
Your new sister Eve.
No, no, how come you didn't pay attention to the story?
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Okay,
Daddy,
here we go.
He's got into you.
While you're under my roof.
Get away!
Jesus Christ.
What?
Just like, I fucking see you.
Does he?
I don't know, I just think it'd be funny. He's like, flips the table, he's like, oh shit, that's where you were? I never could have guessed.
What's a big idea, Zoe?
Oh.
Found you. No more running around.
Yo, what's up?
Jesus Christ.
I mean, he's just kind of walking.
He's getting faster.
I'm just going to close this
door. Oh, my God.
Oh, wrong. Oh, I was wrong.
Yes, you were.
Daddy, stop it. Please.
Ouch.
She's waiting for you.
I'm pretty sure you just failed. Yep.
What's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
Not particularly.
Why not?
Oh.
You failed. Oh. It should say Alex failed.
Alex specific. Oh, okay.
Okay, you want to phone a friend?
Yeah.
Go back in that room.
Daddy!
Alright, well, fuck it. You already lost.
I lost?
Go up that ladder.
Yeah.
Get away!
Go up it now.
Going.
All right, now Zoe, shut the fuck up. Can you turn off the lighter by yourself and turn it on again? Or
yeah.
Okay.
I don't hear anything.
For future reference.
Yeah.
You remember the thing that said you could hook something onto it?
Yeah.
And it kind of had like a little rope thing on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could have done that.
Oh, and like tied the door shut?
Yeah.
Oh.
Isn't that interesting?
Yes, it is.
He's going to your left.
Yeah. I need to go to my left though, right?
Yeah. Actually, you can leave through the other way. Where the
this
main
way?
Yeah, the main room, I think. I didn't do this. No, never mind.
Kate.
Oh. You better hope he doesn't come this way.
Am I fucked? Yeah, I think I might be fucked.
Yeah, you're fucked if he comes this way.
Just gonna sort of not move. Just gonna not move. Just gonna not.
Zoe! Zoe!
I would run now.
Shit, but I can't. Okay, I'm gonna try to run around him. Okay. Yeah, come at me, bro. Come at me. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Ah, damn it.
just do the thing. Just do the. Just do it. Just fuck that.
Yeah.
You don't need to bother shutting the door.
Oh, really? It just does automatically?
Yeah. All right. Got a way out. Yeah, you don't have an infinite amount of time, I don't think.
Zoe. Oh, the nail is loose. I saw that earlier. Shit.
Oh, I think there's a thing in that room, in the spare room, or that room, I mean.
In this room over here?
Fuck it, yeah, that one, I think.
Oh, because there's that knife. Yeah, there's the fork, I mean. And as we just discovered from the last DLC, forks can open up nails.
I think you're right. I think he just opened it. Look behind you.
No, he said I'll huff and I'll puff.
Oh, he just opened it. Go.
I'm going. I'm going.
Oh, now he's fucking up Lucas.
Okay, now I can go this way.
I gotta get out of here.
No, you can't.
Oh, fuck.
How did you not see the lantern?
Uh-oh. Shit.
Oh, man, you're brilliant. Yeah, you got this.
She doesn't know where I am.
Yeah, brilliant. Yeah. Bravo.
She doesn't know where I am.
Bravo. Good job, Alex.
Does she know where I am? Oh, she doesn't know where I am.
Yeah, no, she knows where you are. She's just not going to you right now.
Okay, so that's the door, right? Can I open the door?
I don't know. You already phoned your friend.
It's missing a dog head, so probably not. But I... Oh.
Man, if only you knew where to go.
I need to get downstairs.
Yeah.
But it seems like she's pretty downstairs at the moment.
There?
You know, doing this whole, like, I don't want to go anywhere thing, it's not going to help you.
Yeah, I'm waiting to see if she's going to walk somewhere that's helpful to me.
She's not. Spoilers.
Okay, she's freaking out. I'm walking over here. Very slowly. Very slowly. Oh, good. Lots of spiders.
What are you doing?
Huh? Walking slowly so she can't see me.
Yeah, but what are you doing?
Going to the door.
The door with the lacking a dog insignia?
Joey!
That's true. Oh, wait, wasn't it? Fuck, where was the other dog insignia? I don't remember. Oh, shit. Shit.
Go! Go!
Joey!
Yeah, right there.
Is the dog in here? I don't know where the dog insignia is.
I told you there's multiple endings, right?
Yeah.
So maybe there's not just one exit.
Oh, that's true. Maybe I can... Oh, because they don't have the keys down yet. So maybe I can go out this way.
Zoe.
Can't. I'm just going to... try this door. Nope. Okay. Oh, shit. Nope. Nothing. Nope. Not me.
Jesus Christ.
What?
What's the one door you haven't tried?
This one? Oh.
Zoe.
Oh.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong.
Oh.
Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt her. Aw,
that's nice. She's trying to fight it.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, it's cute.
Take it. Take it. Oh.
she's trying to fight it because she loves her family.
Yeah. If only you loved your mom as much.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, you're just going to leave her.
Why is this happening?
You're a bad daughter.
Nope. Nope.
I found you.
Oh shit!
No more running around.
What the fuck? Oh. Gonna go straight. Ah. God damn it.
See you guys in a second.
Gonna run straight through that door. Just gonna run straight through that door. Will. Fuck you, Dad. Gonna run straight through that door. Oh, yeah,
man,
this thing.
Man, where could you go?
This thing.
I don't know. What? Really?
Got him, coach.
Huh.
Oh, wrong
yeah,
one.
No, keep standing. It's fine. He can't reach you once you're inside there.
Is that
even
true?
Even if you're standing right outside of the hole.
Shut up! You ain't real!
I'm real. What are you talking about?
Yeah, no, he's talking to you. He's saying his daughter isn't real.
I'm super real. Is that Jack talking right now? Sounds like Lucas. Oh, okay, I guess it's just Jack.
So,
yeah,
she gave you keys
to the garage for the car.
Right.
Oh, well, nice. Got a weapon. Kind of.
Press square or X.
I know where you are.
I'd equip it if I were you.
I won't be angry.
No. Oh, what?
It won't let me select it.
Oh, it won't?
No.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
I found you. No more
oh, shit.
Around.
Go. Yeah, because honestly, the other thing is you can get to the garage easier through the laundry room anyway, so just go that way.
Oh, you're right. Now that they're over here. Oh, fuck, I'll turn around. Oh, shit. No, don't go that way.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, what? Oh.
Jesus Christ. No. Huh? You're still going the wrong way.
Oh,
there you go.
And then I assume I escape and I promptly call the police and
yeah.
Everything's all right.
Yeah, no, it's the end.
Yeah,
it's fine.
Then it's done.
Yeah.
Seems
this is a time travel game,
yeah.
Actually. She's going back in time to
oh,
do this.
To
her next stop will be killing baby Hitler. Well, clearly she is.
Yeah, I feel like I...
Because she's kind of doing
am.
That. I think he's in the kitchen. I could be wrong, but I think he might be in the kitchen.
Okay,
right
so
now.
I'm going to try going out here.
He's in the kitchen.
Ah, shit.
Dude, you're not... This isn't going to help you.
Is he going to walk all the way this way?
Don't sprint. What are you doing? Don't sprint. He's not going all the way over here. Yeah.
Okay.
So I think he's got a patrol.
Okay, yeah.
He goes in the kitchen, then he goes out, he goes to the end of there, and then he goes back. See, he's... Okay, stop.
I think he's in there. Or is he...
All right, fine. Yeah, go ahead.
Just gonna...
I think he's coming back out. Yep.
Oh,
yep.
Okay, so I can make...
I keep moving back.
I can make a break for it after he gets to the end of this hallway.
Stop being stupid. Go.
This is my max speed.
Fuck. All right, you fucked it up. You blew it. It's a good thing that door's open.
Yeah.
All right, yeah. There you go. No, go. Go.
You ain't smart enough to hide from
me. I am, and I can prove it. Shit. Fuck.
Fuck! Go!
I'm going! Oh, this is a joke! This is a goddamn joke! Agreed! Ah, fuck! Damn it!
Daddy! Yamin!
Please! Okay, there,
okay,
you
there
go.
We go. Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, that's not very nice.
Oh, that's fucked.
Why would you do that to your dad?
Yeah, come on, Zoe.
Go under, go under, go under, go under. Yeah, there you go. Congratulations, Alex.
Yeah, oh, high five.
You just got the bad ending.
Oh, shit.
Well, neither of them are good endings.
Yeah. They're both negative endings.
Don't you want to meet your little sister?
Now you're just being rude.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It loses a bit of its impact when the audio's out of sync.
Yeah.
I could be wrong, but it seems like it's tied to the frame rate.
Yeah.
Like the physics are or something. This is one resolution. One way Zoe's struggle might have ended.
Oh, fuck.
Sometimes even a small wandering step can change your course altogether.
Oh, shit.
You failed to lead Zoe on the true path. Oh, great job, dummy.
Hey, fuck you, game.
Fucking idiot.
I got the small button thing.
That doesn't matter at all. How did that help you?
I mean, the
nothing.
Got me in the attic?
It did nothing for you.
All right, cool. You know, else the
yeah. Here's the thing: we would do the other ending, but Alex is a bitch baby, and he needs to go to prostitution.
Do my real job.
No, he's got to go. He's got to go blow guys.
Just suck dick for money. Yeah. Yeah,
he's got to go blow guys in an alley, and then not get paid.
Yeah, it's my hobby more than my job.
Really. Yeah, yeah.
You know what else is a hobby more than a job?
No, we're not done. Okay, so we're gonna analyze things.
Okay.
Real quick.
Yeah.
So. You were bad,
uh-huh.
And I feel like you should feel bad.
Yeah,
so I'm just gonna,
sure.
For the next minute, I'm just gonna deconstruct how bad you are. Okay, for one, your nose is stupid looking.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Your hair is pink, but it's not full pink anymore.
It's true.
It's like, come on, commit. And your glasses are silly.
Yeah.
Also, your shoes have been the same shoes for a very long time.
Not that long.
Yeah, it's been pretty long. And they're red.
They are red.
And that's stupid. That's kind of. And also your shirt. I don't know what the fuck your shirt's supposed to be.
It's like a map, I think.
It's like he's got a black shirt on. And it's got some sort of thing across like the breast area.
Yeah, my breasts.
Yeah.
My hot, juicy breasts.
But that's the only area where it has any sort of logo or anything
like
that.
Yeah.
But it's not like anything in particular. It's just a bunch of like, it's like a pattern.
I think it's.
It's like a texture.
I think it's a map. I think
it looks
to be
like
a
texture. It's like
it
a
does.
Texture or something like
it's
that.
Really, I think it's supposed to be like a really
also,
faded map.
Also, you got like stubble.
Yeah.
But the thing is that it's like, it looks bad. You need to go one or the other. Either have a beard or don't. Is that with this half and half bullshit?
Yeah, that's true. All like right. like the sugar substitute?
No, half like the beard.
Okay.
Stop with the half and half, all right? Your headphones look dumb.
Well, they're your headphones.
Yeah. but they look dumb on you.
Oh, okay.
Your
oh,
tattoo,
yeah,
Alex has a tattoo on his arm
cool
of a bunch of like musical symbols.
Yeah.
It looks stupid.
Yeah.
Also you're bad at video games.
Yeah, well that goes without
very
saying.
Bad at video games.
Yeah.
And I feel like you should feel poorly for that.
So offensive, Jake.
There's not a lot of people I've been around in my life where I felt so frustrated just being next to them. But you've accomplished that.
Yeah.
You've become the most annoying person I've ever known.
You know what else is the most
annoying? No, I'm not done. I'm not done.
You know what else
isn't
done?
Your teeth are stupid.
Yeah.
Your lips are stupid.
Okay.
Your eyes are stupid. Also, Alex makes like these little cardboard cutout things.
Yeah.
And
cardboard. The corkboard.
Corkboard, whatever. Yeah. Who gives a fuck?
You stupid idiot.
And he makes them like into little video game characters. So there's like a Super Mario one. There's one for Metroid. There's a Kirby.
Yeah.
And they all look stupid too. All right. So
go in deep detail about them. Just to say, you know, they're dumb.
Yeah.
They're just stupid.
Yeah. Anyway, you know what else is stupid?
Jalps.
It's in the fucking coat. It's in the coat. Look in the coat.
Oh, hey, look, I'm in the coat.
God damn it.
We broke him down, ladies and gentlemen. Marguerite was on the warpath again.
God, fuck.
Well, I said it right. I can handle her when she's yelling. It's when she gets so quiet, you gotta watch out.